Hey guys, Silver Shady here. Welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy 15, Wrath of the Lodestream. Seeing as it's nighttime, I figured we'll do the intro here. It's gonna be done in a sec. I can say my spiel. If I seem a little off or if I yawn a lot, yes, I have had coffee, but I did just finish up work, maybe an hour ago at this point. So I am on the tired side today. I do apologize in advance for that. But either way, I wanted to get back to it. I was actually kind of excited to come back to it. So, okay. Yeah, this is gonna suck. All right. I can't map, can I? I fucking can map. Well, it makes my life fucking 30 million times fucking easier. Here I was sitting here prepping to be like walking back all the fucking way and nope. Nope. Even in the middle of the fucking night, I can walk. I feel like that splash screen was important. Whatever. Who cares? Fuck it. Alright. Let's, you. Let's talk to you.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Alright. Let's go kick some fucking ass then. Actually, no, we're not gonna kick some fucking ass. We're gonna go and find a place to sleep.
I just don't know what to make of it. A lot of hunters nowadays taking dates with them on their hunts. You believe that?
Not worth the risk.
Not just that. What if you slip up? Is there anything worse than embarrassing yourself in front of someone you're looking to impress?
Ow. Where do I sleep? The fuck! God damn it! You son of a bitch! That's the regalia I don't want. Fucking. Okay, yeah, Ignis, sure, whatever.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Okay, then
yeah,
tell me where I can
good.
Go. Okay. I'm looking. Really? Campground. Where can I find that? Oh, Haven. Okay, I'm stupid. Okay. Okay, is there any of them nearby me? Not really. There's a few, but. Ah, piece of shit. God damn it. Oh boy. Okay. There's a campground there. We're gonna have to venture out at night, or I'm gonna have to sit here and fucking wait. Those are my two choices right now. Okay. Can I? No, I can't. So I gotta head south. Well, doesn't this just fucking
Let's have
suck?
Some light.
Alright, we need to... I don't want to head that way, because that's the way of the quest. Which means it's in the opposite direction. I can't believe there's no fucking bed here. And of course, I already know exactly what's going to happen. I'm completely fucking missing it. So now...
Everything in order.
Yep.
Right behind
once
you.
Once I get done... When Silver Melody's editing this, she's gonna tell me, oh yeah, there was
so,
a bed like 2 feet from
me. Who is this Monica person?
A servant of the Crown's Guard, like Gladio and myself.
She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Hmm. Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Huh. That's interesting. Okay. A little bit of backstory, I guess. Alright. To get there as quickly as possible, please. We don't have the car right now, guys. I mean,
bring it on!
Terrifies the shit out of me. Dude. Run! Just fucking leave it, dude. It ain't fucking worth it. It is not fucking worth it, dude. We are here for a campsite and nothing more. Dude. Return to rest point. Well, that's a thing. Oh, that makes my life a whole lot fucking easier. Okay. Well then, that's a thing. Also, there was a campground that Silver Melody said I should camp at because there's a pond or something nearby it. It's in like the starting area-ish, I guess. But there's something I need to see there and she wouldn't tell me what it was. She just said you need to see it. So
we could crash right here.
We'll rest here until morning, and then we'll go find that campground. One day has elapsed. How is that a thing? I don't understand. A lot more than one fucking day has elapsed. Alright, so Noct is level 16, everyone else is 15. Okay. Gladys survival's at 3, okay.
If it isn't Cindy.
Hold on.
Cor. Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know, I dig it too.
How was that one pretty good? It's nothing. That's the kind of picture I take at work, when my phone goes off in my fucking pocket. Shut up! Fucking phone keeps going off. Fucking piece of shit.
Nailed it.
Why can't
Ooh,
I warp too?
I like that one.
So unfair.
I don't know why, I kind of like that one.
Not bad.
Yeah, we'll save this one. There we go. Alright. Now let's go find that fucking campsite.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
This sounds like you're having fun.
Get out. Oh shit. I love it when games, especially like a major game series like The Legend of Zelda or Final Fantasy, like what feels like makes fun of themselves. Like with The Legend of Zelda series where it has to does the
Core was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Okay. All right, hey guys, we're back. So apparently I had it mixed up. It's north. I believe I'm now at. That one actually does not look appealing to me, because that one will kill me. Literally, I'm actually. Yeah, badly allergic to beans, so I would not be able to have that one. Anyway, that's beside the point. I believe I'm at the correct one, but I'm not 100% sure. We're about to find out, though.
Nailed it. This should be a hit.
Okay, I gotta get that one. There you go. Alright. Okay. Oof. Oh. This is new.
Trouble you a moment, Noct?
Yeah?
I could use your help in the morning.
Me and mornings don't usually get along.
Might if you help me make breakfast.
Sure.
Most important meal.
Well then, tomorrow it is.
How? I'm very confused. I'm a very confused person right now. Led you on a tour. Join him at dawn tomorrow to undertake a special task.
The key is to let the pot simmer without ever letting it burn.
How do I do that?
A few stirs here and there should suffice.
Oh, no.
When's the last time you cooked anything?
Too long ago to remember.
Back when you were a part-time cook.
Sounds right. But even back then, I was pretty much just winging it.
Hardly what I'd call cooking, I imagine.
Just what normal people would.
Well, let's see how things are stewing. Could use just a touch longer to thicken. If you don't mind stirring.
Ugh, you fucking ass.
Not at all, if you don't mind telling me what this cooking class is all about.
No, I was only hoping to have a fireside chat. See what's got you stewing.
So you cooked up this little pretense. All these years, never stopped worrying about me.
My royal duty, per His Majesty.
Your hobby.
Now then, time for the taste test. Looks done to a turn. Excellent work. Taste for yourself? Sweet are the fruits of one's own labor.
Not half bad.
You must be eager to learn more of the gunnery arts.
Actually, I'm eager to leave the cooking to you.
My half-baked scheme, up in smoke. How did you fancy returning to the stove?
Can't complain. It's not so bad every once in a while. Just not first thing in the morning.
No, no. The world at dawn is full of wonders.
Yeah, Can't wait to marvel at them all.
Dawn tomorrow?
I'll marvel at my own pace.
Okay. Alright, that was interesting.
You were a big help.
Yeah, I'm good like that.
Right.
I thought it was over. 20 AP. Okay. Certainly not complaining. Alright, so supposedly it's... towards Insomnia, I guess. So, Insomnia, I believe, is there. So it's more that way. Okay. I have no idea what I'm looking for. I'm assuming, though, I'll know it when I see it. It's just a guess.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
Attack.
Okay, calm down.
Problems?
Nothing warranting Roy.
Really chomped up.
I'll play it by ear then.
Okay. It's up there. I gotta find a way to get up there though. Times like this, I wish I was Link so I could just climb that. I'm not, so I can't.
Let's go.
Okay, so we found the place.
Knocked. Overhead.
Oh, great. These fucks. Man, fucking test. We found the place, but it didn't have them. Instead, it had a bunch of saber tasks instead. So, Silver Melody. That she believes it comes out a little bit closer to night, as that's when she starts heading back around usually when she's in this area. I'm just gonna run around and kill shit for a little bit until night falls, and as soon as night gets a little bit closer, we'll be back and we'll keep going. We'll keep doing the hunt for whatever the fuck I'm looking for. I still have no fucking clue.
Heads up! Pronto! Make it count! The Prince of Pain.
Yep. Holy shit!
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Holy shit! I fucked him up, dude. Holy shit. Fucking hell.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
So, Silver Melody taught me how to craft spells, hence why you saw fucking me destroy those guys that bad. That was fucking amazing, dude. Holy shit. I was like, ah, fuck it. I crafted this spell. Let's try it. Boom! Fucking half of them are dead. That was fucking awesome. Oh shit. I fuck them up real fast.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
I'm not worried about them over there. Alright, let's see if this thing's over here yet. I mean, it's at 15, so we're cutting it close. We're getting closer. Over here. I mean, it's certainly creepy enough music, but I don't see anything. I don't know what I'm supposed to be seeing, but I don't see anything. Huh. Maybe it's just not late enough yet. Okay.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Why is the music weird here? Oh, he is. What the fuck?
Are you kidding me?
A Magitek engine. It's close.
A Bandersnatch? What the fuck? What the hell is that thing?
Behind you, knocked.
Got it.
Look at that, dude.
Heads up!
Yeah! Time to book!
Yeah.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
You ready?
Onward.
Yep.
Thank you. on the way yet. Now it'll let me save. Alright, I'm gonna do something really stupid. Like, really stupid. Don't judge me. Hey, if you were in my shoes, you'd do it too. Okay. Now that I've seen it, now I gotta fight it. I'm not gonna live through this encounter. That's why I saved. I am not living through this one. And if I do, I'll be a fucking amazed.
Are you kidding me?
Begin!
My pleasure.
Ooh, fuck!
And not a moment too soon.
You're a lifesaver.
Holy shit! Okay. Okay. Okay, you are not to be toyed with.
Prompto!
Hold your ground.
Knew I could count on you, buddy.
Figured you might come in handy someday.
Prompto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Prompto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Drat.
Come on, up.
Yeah.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Alright.
Nice one, Pronto.
Oh,
it's nothing.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Yeah. Shit.
Damn it. Pick me up, pick me up. Come on.
I needed that.
My bad.
Get up.
Not good.
Shit! That's a fucking problem.
Kindness. Thank you.
No biggie.
I'm though.
Knock's not looking too good.
I'm on my way.
Damn. We only got it down like what? A fucking eighth of its fucking HP? Holy shit, dude. That thing's fucking strong. Okay. Wow. Don't fuck with the beast of the pond. Holy shit, dude. Eventually, I have to kill that thing now. It's going to happen, eventually. Just not right now. Not strong enough. Fuck. Alright, well, while we're on the loading screen here, I think that'll just about do it for this episode. Didn't really accomplish much, aside from finding some interesting thing. That took way too fucking long. I mean, I've been recording for almost an hour and a half at this point. That took way too fucking long to get that goddamn thing to show up. But, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And we'll see you in the next one.